flames! What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirky, and this is Mega Man Maker Part 249, if I'm not mistaken. And we're going to start off today with your levels. As always, your first level of the day is TV Broadcast Tower Electim Plug Hybrid, level ID 313643. 31 plays, score a plus 9. That's like a 1 in 3 pretty much. A little less, actually, a hair less. Created by Silent Hacksaws. Which, as long as it's not another puzzle stage, I won't complain. If it's another puzzle stage, I'm going to frickin' lose it. Because they don't work well with me, guys. You guys have seen how the last few videos go that's been puzzle stages. I didn't pay attention to my powers. Take it. Well, that didn't take him out like I was hoping. Oh no, no slide. Oh no. Instantly. Oh no. Instantly, I tried to slide off of there. Oh my god. 3 tries to get it across that little gap. I'm screwed. Straight up screwed in this one, guys. Okay, so. Ugh. Go, go, go. So far I haven't had to fight anything. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, this, oh no, I'm no good at these type of yoga blocks. They're all over the place. Okay, I guess I'm going this way because I didn't see the path for that one over that way. Of course that's perfect. God damn it. Okay, so I just have to, nope. Okay. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Okay, so we go here, here, wait a cycle, jump and hope for the best, then go. I don't like the jump and hope for the best method. Great. I'm never a fan of jump and hope for the best. That felt like it almost didn't break that out somehow. Okay, so I'll definitely be going up there for that one up. Provided I can get up there, which I can because I have this. And that does make you jump higher. So, put a one there, and then officially grab this. So we'll have the one here. Oh, sweet merciful Jesus, what is this? I thought that was an enemy at first. Not 100% sure what I'm looking at. I almost look like a robotic-esque face. Wait, I didn't know you could put these at a weird angle. Huh. I'm also willing to waste a little of this. Oh yeah, you can even turn them. That's cool. Really? Wait, what, why did that hurt me now? Why is that hurting me now? I'm leaving. Screw that mess. We're just gonna continue this way and hope nothing knocks us off the edge. Oh, sweet merciful Jesus. Oh no. Yoka blocks! Do what you gotta do better! I gotta use this, don't I? Ah! That didn't work! God damn it. Okay, so here, to here, to here, to here, to here! I don't like those big jumps. Not without a slide, anyway. This game is just brutal without a slide for me. You cheater! Oh my god. You wanna cheat? I can cheat too, you mother effer. See? See how I can cheat? My cheating kills you, however. Oh my god. There's so much stuff. I just want up here. I didn't even know if I needed any more of it. Would you guys quit jumping up like that? It has now made this, I'm gonna have to take damage to get up here. That's what I think about you. Oh, I want that health. Give me that health beat. Well, at least this one listened to me. Jeez. Oh, I missed the opportunity to do that. Oh, well. So dark. Alright, so which way do I want to go? I want to go the only way I can go. These stupid one block gaps are hard without this. I wish I could slide. Sliding, having that disabled is such a handicap. Alright, so Yoshi blocks, I can walk my way across there, huh? I like the sound of that. Go get that for me. I thought he might go get it for me. How did I know that they couldn't pick up E-tanks? I never tried before. Oh, God, that one did. Well, hopefully this doesn't kill us. Oh, sweet merciful Jesus, why are you doing this to me? Alright, so that's a real one, and there we go. Complete guess. Complete guesswork. So we have water in here, so that's a pretty safe bet that... Why do the air bubbles not come out of them? Why do air bubbles come out of Mega Man? Might be the better question. God, this is a weakness. I wasn't expecting it to be. Ow. I didn't even try to evade anything. Not even a little bit. Okay, I definitely want the health. I want my bees filled up. I want the checkpoint. I want it all. Once again, people using this black stuff as an aesthetic instead of how it's meant to be used, as it's dangerous to go alone, take this, or else you will die if you jump down that hole type deal. God damn, I didn't even see him. I just saw this stuff and wandered up to it. Nope, can't slide! Quickly forget that, don't I? God damn it. Didn't even see him again. Well, that's not working. Okay. Get up here. Get up here, thank you. I wasn't leaving until he died. Well, that doesn't work for anything. Damn it! Joke's on you, though, because you didn't... Oh, that was actually really close doing that. If I fall down... Oh, sweet mercy of Jesus. Okay, so this is my only chance here. There we go. I still think one... Oh, I see where the real and fake ones were in this situation. Now, that's a good use for it. To show the real and fake blocks. One of them did get set one down all the same. But my solution was better. Just clear all of them out as soon as I possibly could. Okay. More Yoku blocks. Someone's a fan of the Yoku block. Use this to go up there and get the power, which... Oh, boy. Well, I saw where they're gonna be. Okay, so here's my problem. I don't know what's next. Here to here. No! I get scared. So there's gotta be a way to do this without this power. Because if there wasn't, if someone didn't pick up that power from the get-go, then they'd never be able to get by this spot. So while I don't know what it is, I don't like that there's reliance on the background. See, it feels like you have to use this power to go up there, but if you don't manage to go the right way to get that power right off the bat, then yeah, you're screwing a lot of people over. Not everyone's going to get that power, not everyone's going to go the right way to get that power, not everyone's going to see the way to get that power, and I've wasted a lot of that power. It's just the type of thing you might want to think ahead on next time. Just, okay, so apparently I don't go down. But it's just a thought on that, because not everyone's going to have this power where it's not one that you necessarily have to grab. Or it's one everyone's not guaranteed to grab, probably the better way to say it. Just do that, just skip that one, do that here again, and... It didn't... that was frustrating, and that was the last of the power, too. It didn't jump when I needed it to there, and that really effed me over. Well... For whatever reason, I don't have enough power to use this time, so I don't know how I'm going to get by this spot. This spot here is like the biggest issue of all of it, because there's just... I don't know, the power is just not there when it's needed. Well, I was guaranteed to take a hit because nothing was lined up for me to get through. I'd love to get over there to that, but I absolutely need this power to get by here, and I've got one shot left with it. You see where the problem is coming in here, right? Great! Well, now I'm all but F. So, yay. If I need this power anymore, I'm completely screwed at this point. I'm not even gonna... Well, fine. You guys wanna fight like that? I will fight right back, then. I'm just gonna let you go. But you just had to keep pressing. I don't think so. Grab that, and great, can't get me B to go up through there after him. There we go, can you grab that? Apparently you can, so there's an extra one up. And since the other thing was a weakness once, I don't expect it to be again, so I will go with the cutter and see how that works. Here we go again. We actually had a little discussion in the Discord recently about the best and worst of Mega Man Maker, or best and worst Mega Man music. And this was the first one that popped into my mind that I wasn't super keen on. So, yeah, the Mega Man 9 one, apparently. Which I didn't know it was the Mega Man 9 one, but that's not the point. That's one stage down. That's like 20 minutes in already, damn near. Jeez, that stage's long. I got two more to go. And they're going to be both, going to be played. So this might be a 40-minute plus Mega Man Maker. I'm going to share this with you guys. Well, I'm pretty sure Mega Man Maker or something is completely busted. And just to show you that I didn't mistakenly delete a part of this, I will do it like this. I'll hit share again, tweet. I gotta grab the direct link for the level ID. My god, I don't know why this is giving me such problems sharing this crap out today. Well, I thought I had two stages left. I have four stages left, so they're not all getting played today. I'm just too short on time. I've got three videos to edit still. And it's already 6 p.m. In any case, we have Robot Rebellion Base Final Stage for the World Peace. Level ID 330-629, 23 play score, plus 2. Created by Corner. Let's corner this up and corner for the best. Oh my god, I hate when I go ba-day-ba-day-ba-day-ba-day, but this one seems like it could be another long one. Okay, so we have Sign Enabled. Thank you for that. Thank you so much for that. I don't even care about the rest of it. Just thank you for that. I did see this and it annoys me, but thank you for the rest of it. Open your face. Open your gob. Move out of my way. Oh, slide. I can slide for days. I can slide for days, especially on these beautiful, beautiful flat floors. I didn't say fat floors. That'd be me. That doesn't even make sense. Yeah, keep doing that. Keep doing that. Ah, farts. Oh, shoot. Ow. Ow. Oh my god, why won't you not? Holy frig, why was he not dying? Okay, so we'll bust those out just to have the room. Move back on you and just tear through you for good measure. Do I have anything I can stop these? I do. But it didn't work! I'm not going down there for that. There's too much of a risk. I'm on the verge of death. Okay, so that would have hit me there. I should be safe here. I need a power. This will work. If I can catch him open. There we go. Put. I don't think I'm going to get that down the hole like I want, guys. Definitely not. Ah, damn it. That E-tank's not going to be worth it. It will cost me all my lives trying to get. Yeah, as much as... Oh, yeah, I get up in there this time without any issues. And then get hurt on that stupid thing because I didn't kill him off. Which I should have, I know. But I chose not to because I didn't want to get hit by the other thing, honestly. And I would have been hit by the other thing trying to kill that off. Okay, lots of drilling. There's the power, so we'll definitely use that so we can get up in here for that one up. Maybe. Yeah, we have this to get up there, derp. Okay, that's that one up. I will add on once I'm safely out of here. 1, 2, 3. I'm glad I don't use a lot of the powers otherwise, because there's a chance I could run out on something like that if I were to use it under normal circumstances. Okay, I see the fake ones. Now I don't. That was not one of the real ones. I actually tried to jump and it just wouldn't jump. Okay, so this one's real, that one's real, and that one. And by that one, I meant this, because I wasn't chancing any more of those. So I didn't see which ones over there were real. I'm guessing they mirrored the pattern here, but I wasn't going to chance it, quite frankly. Okay, you better not push me up in those spikes. If you do, I'm going to be pissed off. Come on, I need stuff to line up. You, mother. I'm not even going to bother with you guys. Adios. Screw you is all I have to say. Oh, there's Yoku blocks to get up here, and I don't use them in the end. Da-da-da-da-da-da, Spider-Man crawl. Do this, and then just tear through his big old belly. Get down here, and then get up there and just tear through his big old belly. Another Spider-Man crawl. Speaking of Spider-Man crawls, would any of you have an interest in seeing at least bits and pieces of Marvel Spider-Man? The Digital Deluxe Edition went on sale recently for like $50, and it has the game plus all the DLC, so it's like, hell yeah, I'll snag that even though I can't afford it because I don't have my GPU paid off yet, but Heh. What the hell? I don't know if I can record it. It's the problem. I do have a thing here to record, but I think I'd have to put it down to 720p, and I don't want to put it down to 720p. But if I can get it recorded, would you guys have an interest in it? And apparently the share feature will let you record up to an hour, so I might be able to record it like that, but it would have no cutscenes probably. They'd probably block all the cutscenes in the game. So it'd just be, you'd see me go through the stages and stuff like that. Or you'd see me going around doing stuff. You know what? I don't have, oh shoot. I was gonna say, I don't have time to mess with you, but no, I have to mess with you. Mother effing hell. Get away from me, I can't be touched or else I'll die. Why does the water appear like that? Only one going through. Oh, thank God, a checkpoint. Come here, fish. Come here, fish. Oh my God, this is brutal. Thank you. That doesn't cost a life. You can do your thing. I will continue to go down here since you guys... Oh, God! As soon as I said it. Didn't even get the word out of my mouth. Great. I should just sit here like this. Oh, my God. They hurt you a lot. Holy frig. Had I known that, I would have been a hell of a lot more careful going down through here. This area here, I don't know what you did with it, but my God, it's chugging bad. There's too many assets. If a 2080 cannot handle this, then you know you're in trouble. Once again, it's not the GPU that's struggling here, it's the fact that their game engine is not made for this much crap. Oh, thankfully, something finally dropped some health. At least this car shot is somehow barely hitting those ones I'd have to otherwise slide under. If it didn't, I'd be screwed. My God, this never ends. This is never end. I'm not going to walk through this because oh great, now there's more stuff I have to evade too. I'm letting the conveyor belt just take me at its own leisurely pace. Because there's just so much here that can go wrong. Ah, my charge shot didn't charge up. Things are slowing down so heavily. And that guy despawns. I better get my hands on the controls here so I can actively fight. I was doing better when I... Oh, come on! No! Oh, I almost didn't get to that. Because there's so much junk. There's just so much. Oh my God, yes. Give me that health. For the love of God, give me that health and get me off the screen. I hope the frame rate comes back, because this is brutal. At least we're at 60, but my God, why does it have to be two of these? Why does it have to be two of these? I'm just gonna... Do we have bees? Bees? Oh my God, that's not a weakness. What chance do I stand here? So this is something that brings up the problem of not knowing what a weakness is. Are you kidding me? I've got to go through this crap every time too? So I don't even get to go in there with full health. Oh, you should have put a checkpoint right at the end of this. But this runs so bad and it takes so long to get through. Oh, yeah. Guaranteed to get hit here because there's not going to be openings enough to not take a hit. That guaranteed me to take a hit because there wasn't a damn thing I could do about it. Please stay over there. Ah, I'm not going to beat this. Not with two of these guys. And I also noticed you didn't really give me anything to fill up the power. So once my weakness is gone, that's where things will end. So made even worse this time by going into this fight hurt because I'm having to go through that long gauntlet time and again. So yay. Hopefully this is one of those situations where I only have to kill one of them off. I had this area to evade in because, well, I'm guaranteed to take a hit here. There's nothing I can do about that. This is ridiculous. This is straight up ridiculous. Apparently this isn't a weakness on both of them or something, because this only seems to be doing twos on one. Oh, great. Only seems to be doing twos on one of them. Jeez. Like, give a person some room here. Oh, I gotta take them both out, too. Because of course I do. Yeah, it wasn't a weakness for both of them. That would have been nice to know. I'm doing whatever I can. Oh my god. I'm doing whatever I can to give myself the biggest chance, so this is gonna be a long, silent fight. The health dropping out of that one worried me a bit because I thought it might not be over yet. I'm gonna go out on this power. MegaMan Davini gone. What are we at for time? Half an hour and it's only been two stages. I can see why that one is only at what it's at with the plus two. And it's at end gauntlet, I can almost guarantee you. If it ran the way it did on my PC, I can only imagine how it ran on some people's PC that's lower spec. I wasn't even getting 60 FPS for that one really, really big area. It was just, it was rough. That's two stages down. I'm going to share this one out, and I think that's where I'm actually going to end it, because both of these together is quite long, and I want to, actually I'm going to take a quick look here over in my Mega Man Maker stages, and yeah, there's only three stages left. One of them's not even from one of you guys, it's one that one of you guys gave to me of someone else's. That one will always be pushed down in favor of stages from you guys, just so you know, which has happened here already, but yeah, I'm going to leave this one a little shorter with just the two stages in it. So if you happen to enjoy this video, as always, big old thumbs up, really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky. At least this one seemed to work out right. Subscriber right here on YouTube with the button down below. If you have any stages you want to send me, you can feel free to leave them in the comments, but YouTube may delete them, so the safer thing to do is to put them over here on my Discord. Yay! And yeah, I don't think I have too much stuff to say now, so see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirky, but of course I'm always Kirky. See you guys next video.